my second wind. Now I found my second skin. Now I know what you were thinking. You thought you'd watch me fade away till you broke me into pieces. But I gave each piece a name.
Come on!
Wanna be his wife?
Your heart is in.
Pip.
I know, you guys found out about my song Caught in the Middle, huh? I know, I have a new single out, I'm very excited, and a new album to come. You guys are very, it's getting me excited to sing the song. But first, can I ask a question? Hold on. How many people have never seen me sing live before, ever? Hold up your hand. That's a lot of people. Okay, then that means I have to put on a very good show, I have to keep you entertained, and I have to do my job, right? That's all good for me, because that's the only thing I know how to do. Let me introduce the one and only. I have three young ladies on the stage right here. We have Sarah, so everyone say, hi, Sarah.
Hi, Sarah.
Nice. And we have the wonderful and talented Christina. So say hi, Christina.
Hi, Christina.
You guys are good at this. And last but definitely not least, we have Maria. So everyone say hi, Maria.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Dich, liebe dich. Dankeschön. Ja. All right, so now, are you like the show, it's okay, yeah? Is it fantastisch? Okay, that deserves umarmung. I know I'm giving you like a Facebook one. Because there's too many of you. You guys look great tonight, by the way. Woo woo! I can't whistle. I don't have that talent. Zoot zoo! Exactly. You guys, woo woo! No, I mean, that's my whistle. I can't whistle. I know, I'm useless. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to sing a song off of a movie soundtrack called The Fantastic Four. So we are the Fantastic Three. We're just the fourth one's in the... Yeah. Okay, at this moment, I would like Anders to do a song that I truly love from an artist that I don't know if you guys know him very well. His name is John Mayer. He's a very, very good artist, and he sings amazing music, and this song I love because of the words. So I hope you can listen to the words. There's a lot of families here, a lot of kids and fathers and mothers and daughters. So listen to the words and Anders. Actually, everyone say, hi, Anders.
Hi, Anders.
Okay, see, don't you feel far more welcome?
Thank you, guys.
every breath I take gives birth to deeper sighs. And for a moment I am weak, so it's hard for me to speak. Even though we're underneath the same blue sky, picture of this melody, it would be a violin without its strings, and the canvas in my mind sings of songs I left behind, pretty flowers and a sunset.
Dankeschön, Germany. Dankeschön, Hamburg. Thank you so much. I want to introduce another very fun band member. His name is Gary. So everyone say, hi, Gary.
Hi, Gary.
I love it. You guys are so fancy. Oh, and you are fancier. I would like to take a moment. First of all, we are in Hamburg, right? Where's this Hamburg? If you're in Hamburg and I'm in Hamburg, say, hey. If you're in Hamburg and I'm in Hamburg, say, hey.
Hey.
All right, we're both in Hamburg. Well, both hundreds of us. And I wanted to take a moment to just thank you. First of all, thank you for coming and enjoying the beautiful festival and the beautiful thing we have here. But first of all, I have not been well most of my life. I have been ill a lot of my life, and a lot of my support has come from Germany, and a lot of my supporters have come from this country. And I just want to say a big, huge thank you for being so supportive with me and all my... Thank you. So because you guys have supported me throughout my life and out my career, I am going to continue to support you. I'm going to sing the next song and sing it to every single one of you. When you're feeling like you're not quite supported, remember there's always somebody out there to help.
And time is spinning fast. It's so amazing how you came into my life. I know it seems all hope is gone. I know you feel you can be strong. And once again the story ends with you and I. Anytime you feel like you just can't go on, just hold on to my love.
guys for never leaving me alone. God bless you. Thank you very much for all your sweet, kind applause. And in my life, I had the opportunity of singing with other good singers and wonderful people. One was a gentleman called, I don't know if you know him, Eros Ramazzotti. I know, he's pretty cute, huh? I know. No, he's a good singer, I mean. So, what I found out about Maria, not so far into working with her, is she's not only a good singer, but she's Italiana. You get where I'm going with it? You get it? You get it? So, we are going to do a beautiful version of my song, I Belong to You, in our best way. We hope you love it and enjoy the love, because love is forever.
Adesso no, non voglio più difendermi. Supererò dentro di me gli ostacoli. I miei momenti più difficili per te. There is no reason, there's no rhyme, it's crystal clear. I hear your voice and all the darkness disappears. Every time I look into your eyes, you made me love you. Quest'inverno finirà. Died you. Dentro me. How you made me love you. Con le sue difficoltà. And I do truly love you. I belong to you, you belong to me forever. Thank you. You know I'm not that kind. Come on, ladies, let's show them how it's done.
Excitable tonight. All right, well, you know what? I think it's so excitable that we should excite the audience, don't you? See, I know he never thinks I know the set list. All right, so I think you guys, I like vacations in hot places. And sometimes it just gets too cold. So right now, I want you to imagine that you're drinking a drink with the umbrella and...
Why'd you lie to me? You've been creeping, sneaking, sleeping with another. Can't feel this time to leave.
said I was your everything. Promised me that you would never cheat on me, but I found a number on the floor, and I won't take it no more. Made me feel so crazy thinking you'd be true to me, yeah.
Tell me, baby,
did you really think that
I would be there?
I turned the other cheek, yeah.
This event happen. NDR, we will. Sorry. I know it's almost a song. I could have written it. Oh, sounds a lot like another artist, maybe. I am going to keep it rock and roll. I know you guys can help, and you guys will make it sound amazing. My drummer, Steve, who you didn't meet yet. Steve, audience, Steve. Because he's going to show you a different way of how he likes to greet his audience. He's going to play rhythms that he wants you to then play with him, and then as he plays, he wants you to be the drums with his drums. You'll get it once he starts. I think I'm going to change the name of this tour, possibly to Steve. But you know what? We didn't say hi to Steve, but the way we like to say hi to Steve, and we just sing really from the bottom of our rock and roll soul, and we go, Steve, Steve, Steve. Yes! Thank you for giving him love. Thank you very much, Steve. And that leads me right into an album I did a few years ago called, it was a covers album of only rock classic men's songs. So AC/DC, Led Zeppelin, the kind of people you always want to listen to and sing. So tonight I'm going to cover the Foo Fighters' Best of You. So let's sing it, everybody.
Someone get in the
ask you to jump right now.
Bro. left broken, empty, in despair. Wanna breathe, can't find air. But you were sent from up above. But you and me never had love. So much more to say. Help me find a way. Oh, and I wonder if you know.
Bye. Yeah!